Welcome back, everyone, on the Auto 666. I wonder what a cat would look like with gravity sex hair. I said it. Oh, fuck, I don't know. That'd be weird. Her hair goes sideways. I fucking love this game. Just kept thinking about that goddamn cat. And, like, when it shits, does it even bury it or anything, or does it just, like, float? I'm fucking terrified of this cat. Huh? I'm sure that was Raven. I don't care. Huh? Did I get anything yet? What? Incoming challenge? Who the fuck? Defeat enemies within the time limit. I don't know you. Why the fuck would I accept a challenge from you? How the fuck can people send me challenges I don't know? Earn more dust. I didn't even know if I... Oh my god, I got 820? When the hell did that happen? Dusty Token presents photo item upside down, man. I remember that. I'm so confused. When the hell did I get 800? Who the hell's been watching my shit? How the fuck did I get 800? I don't remember having even anywhere near that. Alright, cool. Mail? What? Oh, story mission. What the fuck is this mail thing, though? Weird, is it a newspaper? Come on, tell me what it is. No. And where do I get that at this time? No time for fun. I'm gonna kick your ass. Woohoo! Alright, now go this way. Actually, fall the right way. Yeah, there you go. I just miss this game. I'm probably gonna be pissing some people off, but hopefully they'll also like what I'm doing. I learned salute. As a reward for collecting 100 tokens. Yeah, so I didn't have many when the last time we came on. What the hell happened? Now I have 820? I have 8 times what? Okay. It doesn't even look like I have any views on this. How the fuck do I have 800 tokens? Hey, oh come on. You know damn well you guys are wondering. Damn! Invert gravity! No! Marilyn Monroe? Aw, kind of. Okay, she's very ladylike. She crossed her legs. Shut up. Huh. Whee! Ooh, what's she eating? Not a goddamn thing. Fuck this thing.
Oh my god!
Oh, I scared the shit out of that guy. What's the loot? I mean, I guess I get what it is, but like, how's it look? She is really good at that. Alright, go away. Where you at, butthole? There you go. Sure you're a shithead.
Well, I was drunk yesterday.
I'm out of luck. No one wants to pay streamer farmers anymore. Everyone's worried about the tax hike, so they're on... Oh, god damn it. They're keeping a tight fist on their wallets. We did this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Yeah, I saw this before. So it doesn't care about conversations. But it did save my, I do remember we were checking that. And it saved how many gems I had. So it doesn't save conversations. Alright. A fire's coming. Who the fuck says that? Alright. Where? There. I'm sad, I didn't even see the island, so I wasn't gonna try to fight. Ooh, shit. Give me that. Oh, yeah! This is absolutely still one of my favorite series. I cannot fucking wait to go back to the other one. But I'm just gonna slowly drizzle this one out. Because I know it's not that popular. And that's fine. And then I'll put this out. But I'm gonna slam Resident Evil. Because I want to get rid of that. I got a lot of horror games to work on.
I can smell a fire coming. Nope, I pooped my pants again. The council's tightening their grip on the people. I gotta stay vigilant, make sure I can warn people when things go down.
This old guy is an asshole. Yep. We read that too. God damn it. Huh? I didn't know they get marked on the map. Alright. Let's go to it, because I know somebody's probably gonna use the marker soon. We'll fuck up the see how good this is when it gets fucked up. I say it's good that I can do this too, because I could tell you if you have bad signal, you know? How many YouTubers can do that? I mean, I have great connection and I have shit connection as well. Huh? Where the fuck am I going? There it is. Like, where the fuck? Okay, oh, come on! I don't know what I thought was gonna happen there. Booge, booge, booge. There we go. Okay, let's see it. What is this? What is this? What this be? So I haven't seen a treasure hunt on here. I think someone's using the microwave. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, come on! And there's no way out of this.
Welcome to the amazing gameplay!
This is the type of shit that a lot of people want cut out, but I think you need to know about it. What if you have bad internet connection, you know? Oh damn, this looks really easy. Still, this looks easy. What? It's just gonna be on the end of one of these. Huh? Oh, is this thing making that fucking noise? I think it's over here. Cocksucker! Alright, so it's over... one... What? No, it dead! Mentioned that I thought this would be easy. What? What the fuck? Did he just fall and bust his... Oh.
God damn it!
What? I guess the far away was a hint. But I don't know how that helps me. Because he was really far. I mean, obviously the old man means nothing. Now, shut up. I'm thinking. I'm looking to see... one over there. Maybe up there? Let's try it. Wow. I wonder why he did the... How did he make it look so far away? He literally went up against the wall. God damn. Okay, her eyes look fucking sick, dude. Look at that. I'm taking a picture of that. God damn it, I think she blinked. Hey, bitch, look at me. God, you're fucking it up. Look at me, look at me. Yep, there you go. Yes, yes. No, no. Okay, let's go. I think I got him. That guy's still here, too. All right, give me it. Cool turquoise treasure, whatever that titty. TT, titty. Okay. There we go. Find it from this motherfucker. Make sure I get the old man and boom. Find that. Actually, I'm hinting too because I'm using gravity. So I'm kind of telling you, hey, do something with gravity. I don't know. There's messages in there. Don't really know what they are. I just wanted to fucking see that miracle. Oh, God damn it. I said gravity would be such a fucked up power, man. You just fucking slap people in the face with their own food. What's wrong? Why aren't you eating?
Boosh, god damn it! This is why we don't have steak!
I am gonna have to... I want to send it... Yeah, let me end this until my fucking internet comes back and I'll bring you right back. Let's try to send it quick.
Go, go, go!
Come on, transmit it. Cool. What? So I don't have a lot of tokens. Oh no, wait, that's what you gave me, I guess. What the fuck are the other thing? The 820 thing. That's a good treasure hunt, dude. I like that one. Shut up. And we'll probably stay away from the online stuff for a while. Just till I know my fucking internet's good. Mappy! What the hell is this? Is this like a fucking Meow Mix commercial on the left? What the fuck is that? I bet it is. I bet it's like a Meow Mix. I want chicken, I want liver. Fuck you, kitty. What? What's this? Dream of the Sky. Treasure Hunt. Sun Mansion. Let's check out this. And then we'll try the treasure hunt. Holy shit! What? I just couldn't imagine the kind of trouble people would get in with this shit. I still like the serial killer. Literally kills people when they eat cereal. Just fucking inverts gravity, they choke and they die in their cereal. You'd never catch her. It'd look like people are just too stupid to chew. It'd be awesome. It'd be fucking awesome. Is that a deer? What? Is that a deer's head over here? What the fuck is this? It's like a folklore thing? This reminds me of the lodge in folklore. Let me see this. Goddamn clouds? I'm trying to see something. Oh. That is a giant... Wow. Okay. Reminds me of folklore a lot. Let's fall in this. Up a little short. Whee! Go. Damn, that is some cloud cover right there. I'm actually excited and nervous, man. I got so pissed off at Resident Evil 7, I rage quit. I had to fucking play this for a while. Fucking insanely hard, dude. And then, of course, I watched someone to get up to the point, and he fucking beats the boss on the first try. God damn, man. It's way easier on fucking regular controller than it is VR. And I think that... Wow, really? Damn, there's a lot of shit here. I think you guys are missing out, because experience... While, yes, it is difficult and I get mad, I'm loving it. You're supposed to get mad at something super challenging. That bitch is dumb. Okay. We're gonna get these real quick. I was worried about urgency, but this kid looks fucking stupid. Air pain! Alright, what do you got, you little shit? What the fuck? Do you see his eyes? The fuck are you doing, you weird? What? It's like his eye color just came in. It looked like it was blue a second. Whatever. Hey, I heard you can fly. No, I can't. I can fall. But just so you know, my bird Goldstreak is the king of the skies. Why is this kid getting all excited?
Shut the hell up, kid.
Well, I don't really fly per se. It's shifting gravity to fall into the sky. Bonjour. Fall into the sky? How adorable, he's confused. That's how I'm gonna look at people when I explain this game to them now. How adorable, you're confused. That's awesome. It doesn't matter, we need to prove who's king of the sky. But I'm a woman. A little competition, eh? Sure, let's do it. With a little kid, really? He's gonna cheat. He's like 4 years old, goo goo poo poo. What? Can I kick it? This is bullshit. I don't want to do this. I don't even understand. Can I retry it? Oh, fuck. I don't want to retry. Well, let's at least try. Where the fuck? Come on. This is fucking stupid. I'm racing a stupid bird. I'm holding X. This better not be a thing where I need to be... What? I thought there was two birds. What? Why is it shrinking? What the fuck? Why did it shrink? Oh, just suck my tit. Where is it? Fucking racing a bird? What the fuck? 20 checkpoints? Jesus Christ, kid. You need to get a life. I used to race like Matchbox cars when I was a kid. What the hell am I talking about? We had like a little laundromat in the little apartment we had. And I I would go out there on and just, they had like a little ramp on the laundry. I don't know, like a handicap ramp, I guess. If as a kid, I didn't know what the fuck it was. But
this is incredible. I must race my cars on it.
Really? I'm flying right into you, dickheads. What? Oh, this course is bullshit. Where the fuck am I going, dude? Hey, cocksucker. That arrow wasn't very clear. Then what? Up. God damn it. What the fuck kind of stupid ass course is this? This kid's stupid. Fuck you, kid. I don't even care if I lose. I don't want to do this again. Unless it says, like, I get Cat's topless version. Which I know they can't do. Oh, shut up. Most men would do it. I think women would play fucking ridiculous challenges in Uncharted if it said Drake's shirtless version. Shirtless skin. I think people would fucking buy it. I think they would do it. I think girls would, like, rage quit trying to get that shit. What in the hell is going on? The bird is so fucking far ahead of me, it's insane. What? Or is it not ahead of me? It's clearly ahead of me. Go up. Is he flying back, you little motherfucker? I'm holding X. Doesn't feel like I'm holding X.
God damn it.
We're catching up, question mark.
What the fuck?
I can do this. I swear. This is like fucking Eagle Flight. Wow, she is basically killing people to race a bird and beat a 4-year-old. Wow. I think I lost. What happened? I have no fucking idea what just happened. Did I win? Fucking idea. I won. Oh my god, if a little kid was participating in that race, you know how pissed he would be at the end of that. Dude, like, clear. There was no skill whatsoever in that race. I was like, and I missed like every fucking checkpoint. Oh my god! Hey, was that at the end?
That was my mortal enemy!
Huh?
The old man that feeds the birds.
Who, Alfred Hitchcock?
He uses a special feed to control all the birds in the city. It is Alfred Hitchcock.
Joseph.
If it weren't for him, I would have won. Maybe so, but all that matters is results.
And I got the results, bitch!
Antuapa!
Antuapa! Enjoy it while it lasts. My brother's bird is faster than mine.
Dujua.
Okay, let him know that I'm open to race whenever he wants it.
Wow. Wow, that is fucking... That was funny. I'm sorry. I literally fell everywhere and missed every checkpoint. And I got a level up maximum. Oh, wow. Obtained golden victory talent. Okay. That's a little too close to Golden Shower Talisman there. But I gotta look at it.
What is it?
Huh? What the hell would it be? Spiderweb. Increases the range for projectile stasis. Objects grabbed in stasis field can't be stacked. Shellcracker makes it easier to destroy Nevi armor with standard attacks. What do I have? I have Life Extender? Yeah, I'll go with what I have for now. Spread. I wish I knew how to fucking equip others. Is that what filter skills? No. I don't know. I'm looking at Golden Victory. Recovers energy faster. Lowers the amount of energy. Oh. Where'd I put it? Where was it? I don't see golden anywhere. What? I fucking equipped it. It says Golden Victory. What the? Where the hell is it? I don't even see where it is. Just, okay, whatever. I have double life extender on you? What if I do this? I don't get it. Shell cat cracker and spider web. What? Go back in here. I'm so fucking confused. What do you got? Overdose. Attack damage dealt increases depending on the SP gauge. Auto healer. Automatically consume the SP gauge. Fuck you. You don't have that on, dude. Okay, he doesn't. I was gonna say. Who the fuck wants that? Someone's probably watching it. Idiot! That's an amazing power! Let's go! Hopefully the internet's okay now. Ooh, I see ya. Marionetto? Okay. There's where I want.
Skills!
Here we go. Not one of these are my friends! It's weird and surprising. That's pretty good. A sign. Okay.
I saw the sign and it pissed me off. I saw the sign.
It looks like that, but different. Actually, it looks exactly like that. Really? What the fuck was I thinking there? Wow, that tree looks better than Resi 7's tree. But again, you don't fucking criticize daytime in a horror game. You criticize nighttime, and they nailed nighttime. Huh? Oh my god. I'd feel better if I heard the bing bing thingy. Okay, so it's not on this side. Well, I may have misunderstood this. Fuck! I may have underestimated this. Misunderestimated.
Shit!
Good. Take me away, my secret place. What the fuck? I'm gonna go over here. Huh? No, I would have heard of beepity beepers.
Oh!
Gotta be. I don't see any signs around here. Let's just go up high. See how high we can go. What the fuck? Oh my god, these signs are everywhere! But it kind of looks like it's in the front of the sign, if you notice that. It's not behind a sign, it's in front of one. In a red building. Red building. Whoa. What's this? This is where I was. Fucking shit! I don't know why, I really like these treasure hunts, dude. They feel like when I was a kid looking for Easter eggs and shit. I love this type of stuff. I hope you guys enjoy watching it, but sorry if you don't. Type of stuff I like. It's original, it's fun, it's zany.
Where the fuck?
I don't see any red buildings anywhere. Is that a red building? You're kinda red. I don't fucking see a Jeff Foxworthy sign. Here's your sign. Oh, fuck you, music. Oh, shut up. Stop with the dramatic shit. Oh my god. Tell you one thing that the dude didn't complain about, or anybody I've watched has complained about, that I'm surprised. This cloud cover's annoying as fuck. Really? Where? Now try up. Down. What? I don't see a sign. Now we'll go over here. It got faint. Let's see if I can see it from here. Alright, come on. What? There's no sign anywhere! I'm so goddamn lost. And now I don't even hear the beepers at all. Is it on the other side of the building? I don't know if it's going by where I'm looking or where I'm floating. This is fucking weird. Right there. It's going by where I was looking. That's pretty incredible. Take a picture. I'm just kidding. I did not take a picture. Open this. I am. Shut up. No. Here. Here's where I want to take the picture. Oh, you use 6X. There we go. There, that cloud cover's really making it confusing. What the fuck? Sarah will do it. Find that fucker. I'm playing this like my dad did when I was playing. When I was trying to find his goddamn Easter eggs. He made him hard as fuck. He's like, it's looking at you and laughing at you, son. Ah, Easter. Yeah, I think I needed this break from Rezzy. I'm gonna go right back and tear it the fuck up. Let's get some gemmers. So yeah, you're just doing that. Okay. There you go. Man, everything is falling into place today. Man, I kind of wanted to name that one episode Ayato Without Caffeine, because I was fucking out of it. I couldn't talk. I couldn't anything. I still had fun, but hopefully you guys laughed just at it being silly. I liked it. I was happy we found the little shit. Fucking didn't expect what basically looked like Dave Chappelle on crack. Remember the crack version? Tyrell? Is it Tyrone? Tyrone, I think? That's what he looked like, dude. That's exactly what he fucking looked like. Oh, this is one of those pain in the ass ones. Yeah. Oh, I thought you would fucking collect him as I... Shit, fell past. Let's go chill on this. God damn, it's gonna be so much exploring in this game. What? Okay, I should have probably... Huh? It's weird that they don't go away. Report content. You've received a photo hint. It's another one. The fuck is this? Let me see this, Marianito. Yes, son of my bitch. Let me see this. What we got? I don't need to go this way. That's what it came up with. Are you from that angle, or are you in the... I think I am there. Yeah, I'm there right now. So just straight up. Up there. This is fucking infamous. It's up here. Yeah, it's right there. See, now how can I do it to where it makes no fucking sense? If I do it from up here, that's a hint. Oh, I know. A bucket. Great, I could put that on my bucket list. Can I... There you go. Can I, You can't really, like, rotate her body.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Yeah, you can. Okay.
And then just very carefully.
I would like to make it so it looks like I'm not in the sky. You can't tell I'm floating, right? Find that fucker. Oh, no, 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 retake. I want it to look like it's on the ground. Yes.
Woo!
No, retake. Come on, get it in frame.
Whoosh!
Perfect. Perfect. Send that. Find that fucker. Fine. I'm gonna get Marcus spam. I'm gonna get fucking in trouble with this. This is what I wanted, man. I want like fucking ridiculously hard ones. You're like, where the fuck? That's what I want. I challenge you to challenge me. That's the challenge. It's weird. The ones that look really easy are the ones I'm actually having the most trouble with.
Bam, bam, bam.
Huh?
Oh, he's got one of those. Haha, fuck you.
Alright. I hate little kids that have fun.
Fuck, drives me ape shit.
Alright, let's check this out. What? Oh yeah, we did the other one, that's right. Prodigal son. Let's go. Where you at, brother? Huh? Oh, there it is. I didn't even look how much.
Damn.
How much I have right now. I wonder if I can update anything or upgrade anything. Eh, later. See if I can fall on that. No, I'm way too far away. Ah, I got it anyways. Sweet! What's up, fellas? Woo! Get out of here, shit's breaking everywhere! Huh? Wandering Heart.
First taxes now, conscription?
Oh. Conscription?
Cat?
Hey Cat, glad to see your head's feeling better.
Huh? You making fun of the fact that I'm blonde? What the fuck does she mean by that?
The council is trying to expand the garrison army.
For what?
Whoa.
Not really sure, but there's gotta be something behind it. Never know when they'll start looking for them folks in Bunga.
Sissy?
Cece, the garrison base is right somewhere above us, right? Why do I talk to you? Why do I talk to you?
What?
Yeah. Fort Ms. Bismalia is way up above even Le Havina.
I'm gonna sneak in and have a look. Oh, fuck around and look around.
Yeah. No, Cat, Lisa's not gonna like that. And Sid, and did you tell Sid?
No, he tried to stop me. This is our little secret. Wink, wink. I have to see what's going on for myself. What? Was this story? I thought this was side mission. What? Military garrison Fort Bismalia.
Yeah.
No, this is obviously story.
Yes, sir. We've assembled the advanced troops and we've stepped up our recruiting efforts. We'll begin the sanctions against the radicals who've been acting against us. It won't be a problem.
No, Volrana.
After all, we have the Night Bitch.
Fucking kick ass. I'm calling you Night Bitch. Alright, Night Bitch.
I'm sorry. I have to go. Don't tell Lisa and the others, okay? I'll cut you, bitch. I'll cut you, bitch. Cat!
Yep, I'm with the story.
God damn it!
How about new? Hey, duck. Can you fly now, duck?
The duck can fly now.
Okay, that's fucked. That is animal cruelty. Does Peter know about this? That's fucked up.
Worst duck ever.
That's sweet. I didn't think I could do that. What? Is there anything else I can do? Because I didn't mean to go to story. Fucking shit. Where you at? It wants me to go to Le Havina, I know. I'm just... That's where it wants me to go. What's in here? Nothing. Huh? What the fuck is this? Why is it pulsating? That's weird. I wonder if that means something. Yeah, nothing's there. Damn it! Let's go, Cat. Yeah, we're just going up. Okay.
Whee!
Tell me you don't love that. Look at that scenery. Am I going the right way? Because I'm going to puke. Okay. Will Raven be there too? Probably. Where the fuck else would she be? Still so far away. Oh, shut up. I'm just going until it dies. Still love the controller, the color scream. Really? Color scheme of this game. I was like, why isn't this working? Now you, if you think, huh? An alarm? Oh shit! What the fuck? Not even a warning shot? Could I move there? No, she clearly died, dude. I think I could have moved. I think I thought that was a movie and died. Nope. Seemed like she died. Phew, that was close. Who knew they were gonna just open fire like that? Getting close isn't gonna be easy. It's still weird that you talk. Well, I talk to my dog, but you talk to the cat like it can help us. I mean, I guess. Shut up. I can't talk in this game. There must be a better way. Is this all of it? Oh. Huh?
Right.
Yeah, that's the last shipment, buddy. Make sure this wine reaches the fort safe and sound, right? I'll do my part, but did you clear the shipment with the garrison? Your wine won't make it out if I'm blown out. Won't make it if I'm blown out of the sky, you stupid motherfucker. It's fine. Just give them my name when they ask who you are, and sign this to make sure I'm not liable. All right, buddy? Thanks. They can't wait to get their hands on this. They look like they're heading to Bismalia. That's stereotyping. Maybe I can hitch a ride. Why would you say that madly? You look pretty pissed right there. It's that rich-looking guy involved with the military. Is that rich-looking guy involved with the military? The freighter is taking off. What do you want me to do? Oh shit! Quick one! Woo! Now I can coast right up to that base. Also, here's your wine, buddy. Want some cheese with that wine? I hope you got wine insurance. Look at the hair. It's working. I'm getting closer to Bismalia. I don't know if I just fucked things up or took the picture. I didn't hear the goddamn noise. Am I supposed to get off this thing? He's gonna get shot down. I hope he gets here. He's like, God damn it! Am I supposed to be hiding? One of those military weapons is coming this way. What do you want me to do about it? I should stay under the freighter to avoid being... Okay. I should be safe and out of sight down here.
Soldier, so you're the traitor we've been expecting.
Yes, that's me. I'm here with an important delivery, sir.
I'll escort you. Stay on course.
Stay on target. Oh, that's cool. Christ, that is beautiful. What was that Bismalia firing at earlier? Probably just some rebels acting up. You don't even know?
But with Night Bitch, we've got nothing to worry about.
Bring the freighter around to that pier.
Huh? What the fuck? We're about to end this episode. I just want to get somewhere. Solving? I don't know. Auto-solving. Raven should be around here somewhere.
Raven!
Sensei! I don't wanna. Alright, guys, I will catch you on the next episode. Thank you for watching.
And I will see you next time. I am going to be playing the hell out of this soon, hopefully, if I can beat Resident Evil 7. I just want to focus a little more on projects until we warm up outside. And then 15 minutes are coming back. Hopefully some new stuff is going to come out. Just be patient. You guys have been pretty cool. No complaints. So hopefully everyone's still enjoying and having a wonderful time. I know as it gets dark out there, things get kind of depressing. And it's coming, man. The warm days are coming. Just fucking hang in there. I'll see you guys later. Bye.